let me congratulate you. The songs are doing so well. The first look, you know, itna sara pyar usse mila. Ek bar zordar taaliyan ho jaye, please. So, सबसे पहले क्या बोलना चाहेंगे इतने सारे हमारे जो मीडिया के मित्र लोग हैं यहाँ?
जी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अ बिग थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द मीडिया सपोर्ट, क्योंकि अक्सर ऐसे होता है कि हम लोग कई कबार प्रपोजल्स बनाते हैं, 5 गाने डाल देते हैं फिल्म के अंदर एंड वी गेट योर ए लिस्ट एक्टर्स और हम लोग बोलते हैं कि ये फिल्म है, और लेकिन मैं कॉन्फिडेंटली कह सकता हूँ कि दिस इज एन एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक फिल्म, हमने फिल्म बनाई है. The credit for that film, I'll obviously give my director Nishikant Kamath, who's the real hero of the film. और बाकी के जो हमारे जो co-producer है सुनीर टेडी, जो हमारे फिल्म के एक विलन है, और निशि जो विलन भी है इस फिल्म के अंदर, सनी और इंदर बाबा, big hand to them. The songs that they've given are absolutely fantastic. T-series विनोद भानुशाली जो हमारे साथ यहाँ पे, और हैंडसम co-producer सुनीर खेतरपाल. And there's a very pretty little girl there who's the heroine of the film, Diya. So, to main credit pure team ko dena chahta hu. And I think any film is complete when the full team comes together. Aur ye bahut hi special film hai. Aur aksar log bolte hai ki word of mouth se film chalti hai. I think this film, main confidently keh sakta hu, will have a very, very, very strong word of mouth. Kyunki audience is king. फाइनली वो डिसाइड करते हैं कि फिल्म चलती है नहीं चलती है. आई एम वेरी वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट दिस फिल्म, क्योंकि ये फिल्म मैंने देखी है एंड इट्स एब्सोल्युटली आउटस्टैंडिंग. आई लव इट, बट दैट्स ऑल्सो बिकॉज आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ निशिकांत कामत एंड आई लव हिज वर्क. सो आई लाइक टू शो द ट्रेलर फर्स्ट, और ट्रेलर के बाद हम लोग बात करेंगे बिकॉज आई कैन कीप टॉकिंग.
सर बोलती थी, बहुत अच्छा करती थी. आइए मैं आपसे मिलूंगा थोड़ी देर में. जोरदार तालियां हो जाए यार, कम ऑन, इस लिल स्टार के लिए यहाँ पे. निशिकांत सर, आपसे जानना चाहूंगा, जैसे मैंने कहा मल्टीटास्किंग के बाप हैं, डायरेक्टर भी हैं और एक्टर भी हैं, वैसे ही प्रोड्यूसर भी हैं, एक्टर भी हैं. कभी जॉन का वो जो प्रोड्यूसर था वो इनके एक्टर होने पर हावी हुआ, अचानक से आ गए कुछ कहने?
नहीं नहीं, जॉन एंड वी गो बैक सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम दैट वी कैन डिस्कस एवरीथिंग इन डिटेल, कुछ भी बात कर सकते हैं वैन के अंदर, बाहर नहीं. नो, बट आई थिंक वी हैव अ ग्रेट वर्किंग इक्वेशन, तो वैसे कभी दिक्कत आ ही नहीं सकती.
बिल्कुल, यहाँ पे बोल दिया विलन साहब ने हीरो की तारीफ करते हुए. हीरो साहब, आपसे जानना चाहेंगे, जो विलन साहब ही है, इनका जो विलनी वाला अवतार था, वो डायरेक्शन में कभी घुसा, मतलब एकदम से गुस्सा वुस्सा एकदम चिल्लम चिल्ली?
नहीं, वो एक दो बार ही जब निकले विद हिज बॉल्ड हेड, तभी पहली बार जब निकले आई वॉज काइंड ऑफ शॉक्ड. आई वॉज लाइक वाओ, दिस लुक इज अमेजिंग. और मैंने कहा कि और मैं आपको दावे के साथ कह सकता हूँ कि जितने सारे हमारे अवार्ड्स हैं, निशिकांत गोना बी नॉमिनेटेड फॉर एक्टर इन द बेस्ट नेगेटिव रोल.
अभी ऐसे बहुत सारे सवाल होंगे जिनके जवाब आपने देने, तो मैं चाहूंगा आप लोग प्लीज आसन ग्रहण करें यहाँ पे. And now it's over to the media.
Yeah, just before that, I'd like to also give credit to Ritesh Shah, who's written this film. Rahul Nanda, I don't know where Rahul is right now. कहीं पे होगा यहाँ पे. He's done the publicity designs for this film. And Bombay Rockers and Ankit Tiwari. Rod, our action director. Where's Rod? Can't see him. He's a big guy. You can't miss him. So. And Shankar Raman, our DOP, because he's made this film look absolutely fantastic. Shankar, wherever you are, okay, I can see you now with this. Kafi lines, kafi strong hai yahan pe. And to each one, sorry if I missed out anybody, but I think our entire team out here is absolutely fantastic.
There are a lot of people, there's Just Right Studios who did the promotional. They made the cut, the trailer cut. Then of course, my editor Arif Sheikh. Sanindar Bawra, of course, we discussed before. Shankar Raman, my DOP. Rodney, my action director. My entire direction department, my production department. they all have contributed. I'm sorry if I missed out.
Amazing, yeah. जो रॉक स्टार्स का नाम अभी लिया है यहाँ पे, प्लीज मैं आप लोगों से गुजारिश करूंगा, यू कैन कम हियर एंड प्लीज हैव अ सीट, आगे आ सकते हैं आप लोग.
या कम आरिफ, रॉडनी,
दिस इज द मोमेंट. यू
विल सी अ स्मॉल एक्शन डायरेक्टर ऑन हिज वे.
स्मॉल एक्शन डायरेक्टर.
आल्सो आल्सो शुदि हसन, शी इज शूटिंग इन London and we've consciously taken a decision क्योंकि श्रुति का स्पेशल अपीयरेंस था इस फिल्म के अंदर एंड शी इज गॉट टू ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग्स कंपोज बाय सनी एंड इंदर इन दिस फिल्म एंड वी टुक अ कॉन्शियस डिसीजन दैट दिस फिल्म आर वंडर किड एंड आर लिटिल हीरोइन इज सिटिंग देयर दिया सो शी इज शी नीड्स टू बी हियर एंड नोरा इज इन द क्राउड हियर नोरा हाय नोरा वेयरएवर यू आर फैंटास्टिक सॉन्ग रॉक द पार्टी एंड नैटली ऑल्सो को कंग्रेचुलेट करना चाहता हूँ वो कहाँ पे सुनील को बताना अच्छा इन ब्राज़ील सो शी इज ऑल्सो मिसिंग बट यू नो देर ऑल इम्पोर्टेंट मेम्बर्स ऑफ द कास्ट एंड सुनील इज ब्लशिंग
वी डिडंट मिस दैट सुनील इज ब्लशिंग ओके नाउ इट्स ओवर टू द मीडिया आप लोगों के सवाल जवाब प्लीज आप लोग प्लीज हैव अ सीट
श्वेता दैट्स अ जोक है श्वेता
Thailand for I think a little less than a month and I trained in especially the knife action that you see. So even if the knives are blunt, they really hurt. So I remember when I was going for a shower in the evening, I used to remember the action in the day. Because the whole body was black and blue during training. But I think it all paid off because my director gave me a brief and he said, the action has to be of a certain caliber. And I think we've achieved that with this film. So it's like I say, it's real action. It's not kung fu, it's not karate, it's not CG, but it's real action and you can believe it that this guy is hitting people, they are getting hurt. So we wanted to stick to the realism.
Hi John, over here. John, you know, you're doing two back-to-back action film. One is Rocky and some another is Force. And both the films are said to have taken the action to the next level. So how differently have you approached the action in both films?
I think I can speak for Rocky and some now because Force is still in production. Force has got a completely different brief and a different kind of an action. Force 2. Force is directed by Nishi. Rocky Handsome, of course, you know, we really wanted to take the action to the next level. And we wanted to make sure that, you know what the country was missing was real action heroes. And if you see the best action heroes internationally, correct me if I'm wrong, would be Stallone, would be Bruce Willis, would be Schwarzenegger, would be Dwayne Johnson, The Rock. These are your big action heroes. And it's not about the action as much as it is about the attitude. And I think that's what we try to maintain, the right balance of body, action, and the attitude.
And how many action sequences are there in Rocky Handsome?
In totality, I think so 9 or 10, but 7 major sequences.
Bone crunching, no? Really bone crunching.
Hi John, this is Prachi from Tanning Chandran. Is film ka naam kaise decide kiya gaya, Rocky Handsome?
No, we always have this debate who found the name, but I found it.
Okay.
No, it all started that it's Johnny Handsome. When we saw this look, I said you look very handsome in this. So Johnny Handsome was a film way back. Then we thought Johnny becomes too direct, like Johnny, John Abraham. So we gave it a thought 1 or 2 days and I thought of Rocky Handsome. He always says he thought. No, I thought of it.
And for me it worked because Stallone, I'm a big fan of Stallone, so but credit to Nishi, he really thought of this name and I think it's a very catchy name. Whatever research we've done, extremely catchy.
And also it does justice to the subject, like both the names he's called in different places.
Nishi sir, here Ali from movietalkies.com. My question to you, you know, same time during the action and acting, How difficult for you same time doing action and acting? Yeah.
Acting and direction?
Yeah.
Very honestly, extremely difficult. I have never done it before. I've done separately, I've acted at, I've done my share of theater and everything. But I've been a very pure director when it comes to directing. It is difficult, and I respect those legends who have done it before, like, you know, the greats who have been actor directors for generations and successful. The biggest problem you I face is, if I'm acting, I'm thinking like a director, whether the opposite actor is performing well or not, the trolley position is correct or not, the lights are correct or not. And that disturbs my performance. So I don't make justice to my own acting if I'm directing at the same time. So in fact, it was a last moment thing that I had to act in the film. Ideally, I will not direct myself as an actor. I will try and avoid it. Yeah, separately I might act, or separately I might direct, but not together.
But same time, don't even look like, who decides the look, that totally good, you know?
So he's a director, he decides everything.
No, actually, Teddy plays my younger brother. Teddy, just get up, no? See, this is how he looks. So,
Teddy, come on stage, yeah.
So it is like a tale of two brothers. So I had to look like his brother, and the best way was to get tortured. No, actually, I had just thought of it 2-3 days before when I kept on looking at Teddy, and I said, how will I look like his brother? So the idea came off, and then yes, my assistants made it a point that I stay tonsured for 1-1.5 years. So they kept on, yeah. After every 3 months, they would have a schedule saying that, no, now you'll have to do takla again. They kept me busy with that. Thank you for that.
Okay, lastly, now you're more focused in direction and acting, because you're famous in, I think, now villain also. So.
No. Direction will always remain first love.
John, this is Nandeep from DNA here. I have a question to both of you. You guys have gifted us Force, which redefined action in Bollywood. There's a recall value to that film. Also, people expect a lot from you guys, both as a pair. So, do you think it will be an advantage or a disadvantage for Rocky Hansen, or both?
I think I can only see it being an advantage. It's because Nandeep, we've actually taken the film. Honestly, we've taken it to another level. I wouldn't just say it. You've seen the trailer. You've seen what we've done here. And what we do is we benchmark our films against our last films only. That's the best way of doing it. And I think this is completely taken to another level.
Obviously, the collaboration of me and him and Force behind us helps Rocky Handsome. It's definitely an advantage when it comes to release. But we, as individuals, we had a much higher responsibility that if we've created some sort of a name as a team, then we have to take it to the next level. In fact, it was in a way disadvantage for us in the sense while working that we had to constantly remind ourselves that it has to be way better than Force or our earlier collaboration. But yes, it definitely helps for the film that we are working together.
You know, one more question. Marketing and promotions are an integral part of filmmaking today. This film has been marketed really intelligently, you know. There's a teaser coming out, then the songs, then the trailer. Whose plan was it and how creatively are you involved, John, in the marketing campaign? Like, releasing it 3 weeks prior to the...
I think, see, that's a very good question. I'll tell you, first of all, I'll give credit to Digi Osmosis, which is doing our digital campaign, Spot On, which is doing our on-ground campaign. And Parag and our entire PR team. But outside of that, Rahul Nanda is someone who has been very instrumental in actually making this happen. He's been a think tank. And outside of that, I think Sunil and his entire team with Nishi and me, we've actually, each one of us has been completely involved. Because if you see, this is not a multi-starer. This is just 3 or 4 of us sitting here. So each one of us has taken every little photograph into account saying 3 hafte pehle ye release hona chahiye, uske baad 2 hafte pehle ya 3 din pehle ye release hona chahiye, 2 din pehle ye. So even if you see the trailer launch, everything has been, every little thing has been taken into account. So we've actually been very careful with the marketing, but we've also been very honest with the film. We've not tried to show another film that it is. This is Rocky Hansen, this is what you're going to get, and please come and watch it.
Nishikant sir, aapke right idhar. मैं ईटीवी से रितेश हूँ
एक्चुअली जस्ट वन सेकंड अपॉलॉजीज Just Right Studios, who's done visual promotions, has a big hand in the way our various things are looking on the audiovisual form.
Yeah, Manish, I think fantastic. I just gave him a big hug today for a fantastic presentation.
सर आपसे सवाल है कि जब ये कैरेक्टर लिखे जा रहे थे तभी से आपका डिसाइड था कि आप ही विलेन बनेंगे कोई और भी दिमाग में था?
वेरी ऑनेस्टली नहीं था, मैंने सोचा भी नहीं था कि मैं विलेन का किरदार करूँगा. इनफैक्ट हमारे मेरे एक बहुत करीबी दोस्त हैं जो एक्टर नहीं है लेकिन उनका फेस बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग था, तो मैं उनके पीछे पड़ा था कि आप ये रोल करो, आप ये रोल करो. तो बोला हाँ मैं सोचता हूँ ये वो. थोड़ा क्या है कि रोल मैं बोलूँ तो मैंने एक्टिंग कभी की नहीं है, मतलब मैं वो मैं संभाल लूँगा, सिर्फ आप ये रोल करो क्योंकि आपका फेस बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग. करते करते शूटिंग का दौर आ गया, शूटिंग स्टार्ट हो गई और वो लास्ट मिनट में बोला मैं नहीं कर सकता, वो थोड़ा सा ये हो गया. दोस्त है मेरा बहुत करीबी. तो जब दो दिन रह गए थे तब तक कास्टिंग हुई नहीं थी और जॉन सर की डेटें थी हमारे पास, मतलब सारे एक्टर्स की डेट्स थी, तो वी कुडंट चेंज द स्केड्यूल एंड इट वाज अ थॉट कि क्या करें क्या करें. एंड इनफैक्ट मी एंड माय डायरेक्शन डिपार्टमेंट हमने सोचा ये रिस्क ले क्या, और दे ऑल्सो सेड कि आपको कर लेना चाहिए. एंड आई जस्ट गॉट टू थ्री डेज टू प्रिपेयर द लुक, बट आई ऑलवेज न्यू द कैरेक्टर बिकॉज क्योंकि मैंने लिखा हुआ था किरदार, तो मुझे किरदार पता था लेकिन वो कैसे दिखेगा कैसे चलेगा ये मुझे तकरीबन दो तीन दिन में मिले एंड वी इमीडिएटली स्टार्टेड शूट.
जॉन आपकी बॉन्डिंग कैसी रही एज अ डायरेक्टर, आपको पहले डायरेक्ट करते थे और अब आप को स्टार एज अ वर्क कर रहे थे?
आई थिंक इट्स अमेजिंग क्योंकि निशी के साथ, निशी जब भी मुझे ब्रीफ करने आता है सेट पे बिफोर द शॉट, वो मुझे देखता है एंड आई लुक एट हिम एंड ही सेज यू गॉट इट नो, आई से हां got it. So it's hum log dono autopilot pe hain, really. I think it's a beautiful relationship aur main manta hu ki there are few relationships that are very special aur unme se there is a director actor relationship. Jab hi unka ye relationship banta hai I think it's very special aur Nishi aur mera ye relationship ban chuka hai aur main kafi actually main darta hu ki wo bhag jayega kahin pe aise Nishi let's do something good. So I'm a big fan of his डोंबिवली फास्ट, मुंबई मेरी जान, लई भारी जो दृश्यम, जितनी सारी फोर्स ऑफकोर्स जाफर टुगेदर, यू सी एवरी फिल्म ऑफ हिज. आई थिंक निशी इज ऑनेस्टली मार्केटिंग करने की जरूरत नहीं है, आप लोग फिल्म देखते हो, ही इज अ फैंटास्टिक डायरेक्टर. सो आई थिंक ही इज गॉट आउट समथिंग रियली स्पेशल इवन इन रॉकी हैंडसम.
जॉन, John, you said you're a big fan of Sylvester Stallone. A whole lot of people were rooting for him at the Oscars this time. Were you also disappointed when he missed out?
I honestly was in Abu Dhabi. I didn't really follow the Oscars, but yeah, you know, when you really like somebody, you expect him to win. It's as simple as that. And he's like an underdog all the time. And Johnny Abraham is an underdog.
We also hear that there is some trouble with the censor board in getting them to give you a US certificate. So
no, there was no trouble. We went to the censors. We asked for UA. They said, I think we should go with A. We respected them.
You're happy with that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Is it also true that this movie is inspired from a Korean film called Man from Nowhere?
It's actually an official remake of a Korean film called The Man from Nowhere.
It's official, huh?
It's official. But we have an Indian adaptation because when you Indianize a story which you pick up from foreign culture, you need to adapt it to suit the sensibilities of the local audience. So, for all who've seen the original film, it comes in three shades. There is dark blue, there is black, and there is blue-black. But our film, you've seen the trailer and you've seen the visuals. Visually, it is different, and there are elements which have been brought in to adapt the film to our sensibilities, audience sensibilities.